Come with me on the balcony garden to see what we can harvest for lunch and dinner. It's nearly the end of the season, so many plants are starting to die, but there are still beautiful gems growing. And this one. Oh, a nice cucumber. This one was like, pick me Frenchie, it's too cold now. Some nice bell pepper here. Some cowhorn pepper. And some fushimi peppers. And don't forget that peppers are perennials, so place your plant indoor before your first frost. We still have some prune rouge, a little waraka, and patiently waiting for these indigo tomatoes that I will harvest only before first frost. And loads of basil to pick. Not bad for a balcony garden, beginning of autumn. That's lots of fresh food. Hope you enjoyed the balcony tour and green love to you.